shit, bro. Blocking this.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
It's just fucking point, man.
Now Robert.
Oh shit, go on, man.
He's taking a chance here, the player's on a booking. Well, that's the second yellow. He's got to go. He's off.
Well, it's one of those challenges that managers tear their hair out about, because having been booked, it's just going to be more sensible.
Jack, I've got loose.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Jack.
Well, he's got support here. And shoots! Terrific stop!
Right, Jack, because of the red card. Jack, because of the red card. Oh, no, please. Please shush. Jack. Because of the red cards.
That'll be a throw.
It's not you.
Bush. Clark. The shot's on! What a fine save!
You've got to
play. That will be a corner. Asked about this later.
Oh, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. And the ball's gone up from the fourth official. 5 added minutes. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
Don't miss. Oh, fuck yeah.
And the ball's with Bridge.
I'm really up now.
And it's Robin.
I couldn't see. My eyes were filled with tears. Oh, fuck hell.
Oh. 3-0, the final score. The final whistle goes. 3-0, a very comprehensive margin of victory. Well, that's got them across that awful line.
Oh, they're coming off now, man.